until I'd done something worthy of this membership. At this, Mr. Beam sent another committee with a note asking me to meet him with the committee, which I did. He asked me a number of questions, nearly all of which I